Hello everyone, my name is Georgi Raviv, and today I'm going to show you how to make pirate daiquiri with the new product Mahiki Coconut. Daiquiri is actually one of my favorite cocktails, and it dates back to the 1900s. It was created in Cuba in a little town called Daiquiri, close to Santiago de Cuba, where it was a big iron mine. The general manager of the iron mine, called Jenkin Cox, was holding a big party in his house for everyone. He was using the cocktail with the ingredients of gin, lime and sugar. In the middle of that party, actually, he ran out of gin, so he used rum instead of gin. And everyone realized that actually that tastes much better than using gin, and everyone was cheering in the air, "Daiquiri, daiquiri," and that's how actually daiquiri all started. People were making different types of daiquiris, and of course we in Mahiki put our stamp on it and made Mahiki Coconut Tiki style daiquiri. So the way we're going to do it, because we don't take ourselves too seriously, we're going to use a marshmallow. So I put a couple of marshmallows inside, but you need to tear off the marshmallow so you actually can get all the flavors from it. After that, you use Mahiki coconuts, double measure, 50 milliliters. I'm using another rum, which is called Ray Nephew, just a little bit from it, because it's a Jamaican overproof rum, and it's going to put all those overproof rum flavors inside. Next ingredient is rose. The rose syrup actually tastes a little bit like a marshmallow, so that's going to complement the marshmallow flavor inside of the cocktail. It's just 10 milliliters, is more than enough. Using guava juice, tropical, all about Mahiki, and it works perfectly with coconuts. Double measure, 50 milliliters of that as well. And all those ingredients inside that you have at the moment are sweet, so I'm just gonna add a little bit of lime juice, sour, so you balance up the drink. 25 milliliters. And before you shake that drink, we're just gonna fill up the shaker with as much ice as you can. Because what is the most important thing about a daiquiri is to be very, very cold. When you shake daiquiri, you need to shake it for a long time and shake it very hard so you get the drink cold. After that, you just pour it inside of the pirate's hat, and instead of a brain, the pirate is going to have the pirate's daiquiri, which is full of rum, and that's what pirate's hats are full of anyway. And that's for you, Mahiki Pirate's Daiquiri. Enjoy responsibly.